Alright, welcome back. So we are currently on the Moonlight Altar Plateau, and we just finished this Ringleader Everjail. So there's a few things left that I want to do up here. So I want to beat these dragons here. I want to check out down this way, and I want to see what this is here. So what way do we want to go? Maybe we'll go to like 2 first. So 2 is that way. I'm not 100% sure how to get down here. We may have to go around. Most likely. Yeah. I'm not even sure if this is even part of this plateau. Yeah, and then after we finish these points, I do have a few things that I want to finish up before we go up the lift. But that is the ultimate goal. So we want to go up to the lift and we want to start progressing the Volcano Manor stuff. And my guess is that is the next boss. Okay, it is down here. Okay, is there anything worthwhile down here? I wonder if there's any dungeons. Oh, is this just a way up? Could I get up here the whole time? Okay, why am I getting XP? Oh, we need to level. Oh well. Do that later. There's turtles here. Anything gonna jump out at me over here? Well, I should turn on that so I can kinda see. Okay, no, this is just cliff face. Okay, let's go this way. Maybe there's nothing down here. That would be kind of bizarre. Kind of looks like there's only like beasts down here and turtles. Sorry, turtle. I don't usually kill you, but I'm a little confused. Well, rune 1. I mean, I guess I'll take it. Okay, we'll remove our marker. Look like there's much of anything down here. Okay, I think now we're kind of heading towards the other one. Our other marker. Okay, there's some puppers. Hi there, puppers. I mean, there's no real need to kill them. Are you guarding anything? What is that? Oh! I see. Okay, alright. Oh, hello. You got anything down here? Any more? I'm trying to see if there's any shinies, but I don't see any. I mean, I do need root resin. Actually, I will take that. Pretty sure I need that for my rot poultice. Hmm. weirdly devoid of stuff. Holy crap, they hurt. Probably because I have the scar seal on, but. Strangely devoid of stuff. What am I hearing? What the heck am I hearing? Sounds like there's a dragon or something. Oh, skull. We'll check the edges. Oh, another skull. Probably to the detriment of my life. Okay. Well, this looks like it's just cliff face. Hey, we're getting lots of rune ones. Guess that's a thing. Oh, it was probably the hog that I was hearing. For some reason, some things are, like, way more loud than others. This looks like a dungeon-y area. Nope. Okay, never mind. Well, here's a grace. Oh, is this one of those towers? If it is, we're probably just going to skip it. Because I don't really need memory slots. Yeah, let's go see. We may just have to skip this. Yeah, it looks like it. Seek the wise beast. No thanks. Nope. I'm not gonna spend hours looking for mystic turtles to get a memory slot. Unless this is something else, if you know that there is something else here, please let me know. But as far as I'm aware, these towers are pretty much just for memory slots. Okay, let's roll. Unless, of course, they're tied to a story, but it doesn't look like this one is. Okay, let's head out. It's fine by me, because I kind of want to get moving anyway. Unless there's something substantial. Probably just going to, like, move on. Oh, nice tunnel. More dragons or something over here. Why is there stuff dying? Don't really understand why I'm getting XP for some reason. Okay. Come on. Oh, hello. Okay, probably not the best to fight you on. Or you could just, like, absolutely kill me. Oh yeah, I hate these things. Did I hit you at least? Okay, we're trading. Okay, yeah. Such a waste. Yeah. Okay, so how do I fight them? Okay, let's go get them first. And then we're gonna level. And then we'll come back. Okay, let's go level. Not gonna risk 80,000 runes. Okay, so I think I'm just gonna put into endurance until we can take that scar seal off. Because I take way too much damage to have this on. No, we're still heavy load. Okay. I could have this on instead. Yeah, let's put that on. Okay, is it better to just go from there? Nah, we'll just go back to where we were. Okay. Actually, you know what? I could probably just level with these. Oh, 15 rune 10s. Three? Is that enough to level? How much do I need? We need 55. 551. Okay. Oh, way more. Oops. That's okay. Okay, let's dump endurance. Probably get that to 40 as well. Now, can I take that off? I can. Nice. Okay, cool. All right, let's head up there. It doesn't help my damage at all, but it at least makes it so I don't take extra damage. I am playing a bit more of a tanky build. If I didn't suck so bad, I could play something else, but we'll get there. God, I was missed. Okay, he's got like three. Okay. Okay. nice to hit you there. Oh, damn it. Oh, damn. God damn it. Eat this dog. Holy crap! Those things are awful! Oh, an 8. Nice. 7. Oh, 3 of them. Hello. Okay. I guess it was worth. Here. What is... Is that like up top? Must be. Hello. Where's that at? Oh, up there. Okay. Is it over there? Oh, there's crystal guys over here. Hello. Can I get up here? Sounds like you're right on top of me. Should have healed first. Oh, hi. I may have needed that. Oh, that was lucky. Maybe I want something else. That was lucky. Oh, I thought it was out of range. Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay, that'll work. Ew. Why Why does it sound like it's like right here? Odd. How many of them are there? Hello. Floating in the air. Over here? Guess that's it. Okay. Alright, then let's go kill some dragons. Oh, and there's two more. Do I really need to kill them? I mean, I suppose. Miss. Oh, I guess we should get the other guy first. Stabby, stabby dude. Behind me. Man, there's weird sounds here. Okay, that'll do. Okay, actually, let's put on... Oh, we have it on. Never mind. Should use the other one that gives us HP on kills. Okay. Oh, now we're back here. Nice. I don't know what that does. Okay, so what was... Oh, yeah, it was the dragons. Yep, sure was. Okay. Okay. For time. We've got some time. Okay. Hello. supposed to jump? Why didn't I jump? Come on. Dumbass. Yes, just do it. Please. Oh, hi. Give me your bones. Okay, where did you go? Did you fall down? Fall down there. Hi. Give me your bones. Give me your runes. This is even worse. Everywhere. Did you reset? I hope you reset. Okay, yeah, you did. All right, back up we go. I'm just kind of curious to see if these guys give you anything interesting, or if it's just XP. Ooh, hi. Gives us hearts. Okay. A lot of runes. Okay. Clear some more out. Probably don't need to do this. Back behind me. Is there only one? Oh no, there's more. Off the edge, please. Lucky, kinda. Oh, we're dead. Okay, where'd you go? We'll wait for that to be over. We'll leave it on. I should have the, I jumped! Woo! That was close. Anymore? Another skull. Okay, so it's like back behind me. Is there only the two or was there more? That's death. I don't see. Oh, nope, there's another one over there. Okay. How many heals do we have left? Oh, we got lots. Okay, 1 second. Tempting fate here. Oh, right. Sorry, Torrent. Oh, well, see you later. How do I get down there? Set torrent. How do I get down there? Snosh. Okay, I don't know where you are. Oops. Sorry, Dorn. Oh no. You might be dead. Nope, we're good. Toasty. I don't know where the heck you are. Oh no! Oh no! Sorry, Torrent. Killing all the critters. Fell down again. Okay. Well, I guess I'll wait for you to come back again. Okay, there, now I think you've reset. Here, let's do this. One shot, come on. There we go. Nice! Oh, we got some Roa fruit. How nice. Okay, I think that's all of them. Okay. just casually killing dragons. It's fine. We need the skull. Nice. Okay. Well, I think we are going to end that here. I don't think there's anything else we need up here. I mean, we could do that, but meh. There's nothing down there. Done this. Okay. So, I think in the next episode, I've got a few things to finish up. So, we need to go back here. And we need to check on Rani to see if there's anything new in there. I think that's done, but I'm just going to check it. I'm going to clear this all out. See if there's anything. I think Seluvis is dead. He's done, but we'll see if there's anything else in there. We do want to go kill those gargoyles. And we'll finish whatever's down there. And then we'll move on to the Grand Lift. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next one.